Hey, welcome everyone. I don't know why I was mumbling over my words, but Anytier Gaming, GBGW, and yes, I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm really excited. I haven't been this excited for a suit in like a long, long time. Well, no, I wouldn't say that long. The last time I was that excited is when I saw the, I think it was the Sea Gundam, and that hasn't even been that long. So no, I take that back. But you get the point. It's still a big deal because it's there he is, Gundam Ixia Repair. Which one is this? The 4 or the 5? I can't tell with numeral numbers. I'll have to look it up, but I'm pretty sure it's the 5. So yeah, there is 9 parts on this suit. Jesus. I'm going to attempt to complete it, but I really want to walk away with at least a full body. Like, if I miss, like, a sword, because it's becoming a running gag that I always miss at least one part. Can we break the cycle today? We'll see. Please be enough. But yeah, Gundam Ixia is definitely the one I care about more than. Here's the thing, though. I do like the full armor Double Zeta. It's honestly a cool suit, and I'm a huge fan of the Zeta series. They're both honestly very, very good. Look at how bulky it is. I always thought that the double Zeta full armor looks like it literally looks like the Faz. But yeah, honestly though, if I had to choose between these two, it's Gundam Ixia all the way, no matter what. I've always considered the Ixia design to be one of the best designs out of most mobile suits. It just sucks there's more parts on this one. And it sucks that he's an S-type. I hate the fact that he's an S-type, man. I really do hate the fact that he is. I don't want this video to be too long. I already went over what the Ixia does. So I'm going to tell you this right now. This is a fantastic suit, honestly. It really is. Good tags, good traits. And it's alterations. I don't think I've seen the alterations yet. Actually, I do want to see one last thing. Before, just one quick second before we get to the, you know, something. But I want to see, what's the build project character? I never, oh snap, who is, oh. Oh, it's Uso Iwin, basically the pilot for Victory Gundam. Let's see. So it looks like he leans more shooter build when attacking with beam shooter build. That's fine. Firepower Gundam. He is pretty good. I'll definitely pick him up. But yeah. I'm not going to waste any time and get to it, guys. Let's get to the capsules. If I can at least complete the full body, I'm good. Alright, let's start. Come on. Alright, we started off with a gold. Always good to see. The goal of every capsule summon is to get at least more than one part. That's like, I don't think it's super difficult to get one good part in a multi. The most tedious part is getting more than one. Ooh, there we go. We got the chest. Please don't be a chest part. Okay, what did I just say? What did I just say? Okay. Am I finally gonna get lucky for once after all that? Yo, that is probably my best one in like a long time. And I mean a long time. And I actually do mean that, because I've been having a streak of very bad luck in this game in like a while now. So that was actually probably my best one yet. Now, can we keep this luck going, please? Hey, that's what I like to see. So we have the dual blades, legs, and chest. Not bad for a start. I don't want to start seeing dupes until I get at least 5 to 6 of the parts. Right now we're missing 6? Yeah, let's see. And the dupes begin. Can we get one more part? Come on, dude. That was a dupe. Alright. Only three parts in. I'm already getting dupes. Wow. Oy, you hate to see those. You definitely hate to see those. Alright, I predict this is going to be a bad one, so I'm going to skip. Was I right or wrong? I was right. Okay, because of that, we're not skipping this one, because I know this one's going to be good. Watch, look, two finger, chef's kiss. Okay, it's like, nah, you get, the game is like, nah, you just get that one and that's it. You're done, you're done. Please don't. Or maybe yes. Alright. If we get another bad one, I'm thinking about doing using my tickets. Oh yeah, we are definitely getting the bad end of the stick right now. So let's just use a few tickets. See if that refreshes. Not these, I already used those up. Did we get... Oh yeah, we did get this. So let's use this, since I haven't used this yet. What do I get? Is it? I'm not sure what is it. Is it like a whole set or something? No, it's just a multi. Honestly, I don't expect anything good from this. A bunch of purple, though. A bunch of purple. But where's my gold? Alright, there it is. The Sasabee's gun? I already have that. Well, that was what I expect. Alright, let's try it again. Let's see if that refreshed anything. There we go. I should get another 3-in-1 just for those horrible ones I had before. Please don't be a freaking dupe again. Okay, thank you. It's not. Okay, so 4. We're missing 5 more. Missing 5 more parts. Come on. That's probably like it for this one. Yeah, I just got lucky once with that first. I will admit, that is a first. That is a good first roll. There we go. The luck is coming back. Now just please don't show me any dupes for like a long time. Please. I would like a head part. I kind of just want to get like a body part out of the way. Like the whole body out of the way. That way I can just focus on weapons. What is it now? I think those are new actually. Okay, cool. So 5 down, 4 more to go. Right? Right, yeah. Okay. We're only missing 4 more parts. That's not too bad. We're not doing that too bad, honestly. We're not doing the greatest, but we're not doing that too bad. That first one really did help a lot. Okay, we're seeing a lot of golds. We like to see those. Come on. Can we break the cycle of me always missing one part? Can we finally break the cycle? Please don't be a copy. Yes, okay, we got the head part. So, 3 more. Honestly, we're missing 3. We're making good progress, honestly. 2-in-1, yes, please. New. Yes, that's new! Bro, we're only missing 2 more parts. We might actually break the cycle today. Huh. Okay. We might actually do it. But we're only missing 2 parts, so the chances of seeing dupes now are very, very high. So we have the head, the chest, the arms, the legs. We're missing the backpack. Please be the backpack. Please be the backpack. Please be the... It's okay. It's okay. That's fine. That's fine. Honestly, I should be expecting dupes at this point, but please just give me the backpack. Like, if I can get the backpack, but I'm only missing, like, one weapon, I'm... Backpack, please. Fudge. I almost got overexcited. I thought that was actually the backpack. Because it kind of... I don't know. I just assumed. Okay, this might be... Damn. No, but I'm getting... I'm actually getting very lucky, though, tonight. I guess all the bad luck finally got out of the way. Okay. Now it's like, you need to chill. Alright. I'm going to skip this one because I feel this one's bad. And if I do skip it and it was bad, the next one is going to be good. That was not bad, bro. That was not bad. Oh, I'm so mad. I would have been so excited to get it. What am I missing now? I'm only missing one part, dude. And look how much Haro I still have. What am I missing? Let me see. What am I missing? I think this is it. Yeah, I think this is the one I'm missing. Because I need to get that, though, because that's an EX skill. Because I have every other sword and the guns. I know I have the guns. Damn it. Okay. We're just missing one more weapon, and we complete the suit. And even after completion, I'm still going to keep spam summoning. I'm not going to lie to you, dude. This is probably my best summons yet. I've never been this lucky before. Not like this. Dude, guys, did the rates go up or something? Someone answer me this, because I've never been this lucky in, like, a while. I'm hoping it's a weapon. Come on, show me a weapon. And if it's dupes, it's fine. Please just be the sword. Fudge. Fudge. It's okay, though. Yes, yes, I know my box is full. Yes, yes, I know. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. As for me, this honestly feels like a win. But that definitely wasn't. Oh, we're running low on Haro. But it's okay, dude. Like, no. I do want that sword. Come on, dude. Hand over the sword, dude. Just give me the damn sword. Give me the damn sword. You don't want to... Fudge. What you giving me? That makes my third head part? Come on. Another 3-in-1. Dude, I think I got like 3 3-in-1s in a row. That is nuts. Again, probably my best summoning video so far for this game. I'm not gonna lie to you. Even though like, we still got like quite a bit of chances. But even if I don't have like the sword, I still feel very happy considering. We did pretty well, and considering I'm still pretty lucky so far. But for real though, give me that sword though, bro. Please. Cause I'm just saying, recycling on this suit is gonna, I don't know, man. The chances of getting that sword through, no. Damn it. Don't be a head part. That makes 4? 4 chests? I just want that sword, whether it's one copy of it, I don't care. Come on, man. Give me that sword. But honestly, I am very happy, regardless. Again, guys, I don't know what to say. You know what? I'm gonna skip this, because there's no sword here. I mean, I was right. We're going to skip this too, because I feel a dead one here. And Jesus Christ, dude. I'm getting so many dupes. My God. God. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, no. There we go. I thought my... Can we just approve? Well, I can't. I don't know if you guys do, but my God. Probably my. Yo, can someone comment for those that have been keeping up with my GBGW videos? Like, would you say this is like my luckiest video? Like my luckiest one? I think so. Come on. If you give me the sword, we literally break the cycle. God damn it. It keeps giving me body parts now. I think that's like my first copy of the backpack, though. So I'm not mad at that. We don't have many more chances left. That's fine. Are you gonna give me the blue light of shame from here going forward? Or should I say the blue shards of shame? Yeah. Hold up. Honestly, though, I'm still not pissed off. Like, even if I don't get the sword, I'm still not mad, dude. I honestly, I did say if I at least complete the body, I'm happy. But we still retain the record of always missing one part. So let's do two. Okay, so we keep doing multis until we see two purples. Okay, I did not mean to finish like that, but okay. Okay, so when we see two purple parts or more, that's when we hit the A. They heard me, and they were both new. Okay, so as of now, we got four chances. Come on, baby. You know you want to give me that sword. I feel like my luck's gone now. I honestly do. I think it's gone. Yeah, it's gone. Damn it. I do want that sword though. That's the thing. I do want that sword though. Wow, it really was like, yeah, you overstayed your welcome, dude. You shouldn't even be. I'm not honestly complaining, even though we still retain the record. Oh. Or maybe not. There's still a chance. I'm honestly gonna skip this because I don't want to build up the anticipation for nothing. So we didn't get it, did we? Fudge, man. We really didn't get it. I mean, I'm gonna try again with grinding like 500 haros, but we honestly did pretty well. Honestly, we did pretty well. I haven't even looked at the alterations at this suit yet. Yeah, we really did just miss this. What is this anyway? It's at an A, unleashes a barrage of attacks with your sword. I mean, the most important thing is we got the backpack and we completed most of the suit. We just still retained the record of always missing one part. We always miss at least one freaking part. But I will admit, this is one of my more luckier videos. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Don't mind me. I'm just doing my usual spiel where I flex the suit. You know what? I'm not even gonna do this because this is gonna take a freaking long ass time. So I'm just gonna end the video here. I always go to the Gundam Time. They're a YouTube channel. I like watching their videos, by the way. I always go to their Discord and show the full suit completed there. So if you want to see that, make sure to go over to their channel and their Discord. But yeah, other than that, that's basically it. But guys, we still maintain the record of always missing one part of the suit. We still maintain that record, but I'm not gonna lie to you. Come on, dang it. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is probably one of my favorite videos for this game out of all of them. Regardless whether I miss one part, this is still one of my luckiest videos, period. That's probably what I'm going to title it. But anyway, guys, that's it for this one. Hopefully you enjoy it, and I'll see you guys all next time. Peace. I'm out. And can you... Where's... Oh, there's the record button.